Can you even counter me? Can you even do anything against me? Like, what's your best weapon that you had? Was it that chain suit thing? Where you had a chain gun and the,
Was it countering your, like, self-heal or countering you with me in your belly?
Counting just me in general.
Reload my armory.
Is that your, like, special armory thing?
Well, it's the thing I need to spawn weapons. I am pretty sure. I mean, just from the numbers you're reading off, I think me being in your stomach does actually give you health. Or at least, you get health when I lose health.
Oh no, I think I know why, because I have, that's not it, because I have redemption or something. Yeah, I have redemption upgrade, so that's a vampirism thing. So that I'm healing because I'm doing damage.
You want to die and respawn without it?
Just kill me. just try to kill me as quick as possible. I want to see how long it takes. Is that a heavy machine gun?
No, I had to rebuild my armor.
You don't even have enough ammo to kill me.
Are you even vaguely low?
I'm 700 HP. 200.
Do you have redemption?
Yeah. Oh, did it just teleport me away?
Yeah. I do want to know, like...
This is so RP, what the fuck?
Because, like, it would make sense. Having me in your belly gave you health. You heal over time.
It kind of seems like that's true.
This is so unbalanced. You know in Tremless, right? The Tyrant, which is like the Onos equivalent. Marines have a weapon called the Painsaw, which is it's a chainsaw. But yeah, it does 200 damage per second, so that means you can kill the Onos equivalent in 2 seconds. Because it has 400 HP.
You have to wait for my well, because you broke my thing, let me build good gun. I have to wait for it to rebuild. I think. Oh no, I'm done. I don't already have that, what the fuck? Oh, it just takes forever.
I'm almost done healing. And I'm done healing.
I mean, you gotta admit, I bet it's pretty fun to just be that intimidating. Fuck, I am terrified. But I know the only way that I'm ever gonna kill you is if I get my energy up.
Extend map. Let's see if I can get back as quick as possible. Where do I go from here?
Forward, I guess.
I even died. You don't even have enough ammo to kill me even if you come to my base. This is bullshit. You literally need a teammate to kill me.
Structure is under attack.
Don't be honest, I am fucking having the time of my life, though.
I teleported at like 372 HP. Is that like...
My heart skipped a beat when I saw you go over me and I was like, holy shit, I got eaten. That is back weapons.
I'm back. 92 HP. Oh, we can do this. I can die.
I mean, there's a lava pit.
There we go. This took so many fucking attempts.
Thing is, I know that you dying just means that you're gonna come back with different upgrades.
Yeah, what am I supposed to test again? I don't remember.
Do you want me to be honest, or do you want me to be a coward?
Honest in what?
Originally, we were gonna see if I healed you while I was coming.
Huh?
Like, if... Because presumably you had some regeneration upgrade or something, I think you said. That, and if you're feeling mean, and by mean I mean I would find it fun, but I might seem like a girl if you want to go Cloak Onos and just terrify me.
Does that even work? Like that what'd you call it? Tagging parasite.
Well, it says I'm parasited.
I guess. It doesn't do anything.
Does it not tell you where I am on the map?
Nope. Come this way to the catwalk.
Press C.
Yeah. It tells you on the map. Okay.
Yeah. Okay. So
it's a support thing.
Oh, and the alien vision is just a wall hack. Yeah, it's just a wall hack. That's yeah. Looks so lame.
It does look better than this too. I think I hear something, I don't know if I should ignore it or run.
Kill me.
I don't know if I can.
Kill me. I'm evolving. 60. 70. 80. So you can kill me, it just takes a while. That was like, what, 40 bullets or something.
But you're also an egg form, and that took... I had 25 bullets out of 125 bullets.
Whoops, wrong class.
Guess that buys me some time. Should I save my base to hide? Do you want to test something, or should I just...
Try to kill me as quickly as possible. Like, just my base, everything. Try to win the game. What's that thing you're throwing? There's grenades.
The siege turret.
Oh, so that's what the little rail gun thing is. I was like, why is it not shooting me? But it doesn't move, like the arc.
I don't know what that is.
I just leaped into fucking lava pit. Oh my god, I evolved the wrong class again.
Class, are you trying to evolve in what class is the right class? I don't know if I should like fortify my shit really hard.
Do whatever it takes to win. I don't care. I'm a noob, you're just as a noob. Try to win.
I'm gonna be fucking dinner.
I think I'm slapping cardboard. One of the least efficient ways to kill me in base is this point right there.
About that.
Huh?
Look, I thought you were bluffing when you said one of the least efficient ways to kill my base.
Well, it was the Fade. Fade does like very little damage in NS2. Two structures at least.
No, I just... I will be honest. I kind of figured I'm gonna come around the corner, he's gonna be an Onos.
Fucking lava thing again. Keep running to it. Oh, I just realized this is NS Origin. No wonder why the layout seemed a bit familiar.
Well, I kind of figured we'd be... like familiar with any of the maps.
I don't know, I haven't really played this too in a while, so I don't know.
They built half of them though.
Dude, one of these ancient structures is literally like a two-handed windmill.
The fate is kind of the thing that ruins like NS in general for me. Is because it's like, it's the most boring character. It's literally just fucking Johnny Scissorhands. But he's the best. He does everything the best. And maybe it's just because he has Acid Rocket in NS1. This is the really scary part, because I basically know it's... I'm going to have a base as long as you want me to have a base.
Yeah, that seems pretty OP. Redemption.
Redemption isn't supposed to work like that. I don't
know. How's redemption supposed to work?
I thought it was random chance. Maybe it's like a... If you get below 25% health or something, and you stay there long enough, you teleport back. I know it doesn't always work. Like, work. This is supposed to. Thought. I really feel like it's come back.
Oh, my jaw stopped working. It stopped biting.
I think that was just, you died fast enough that you didn't get to teleport back. Have you tried, like, have you been cloaked yet? Or is cloaked just that bad?
Sorry?
Like, I'm trying to, like, have I seen you cloaked yet, or is cloaked just so bad?
You've seen me cloaked in combat, and it didn't seem to work so well, so...
I feel like combat might have different rules.
You can try again if you want.
Do you want to, like, test it, or you want to try and sneak up on me, like, properly?
It's time to choose.
Oh, there's no extend vote.
You can just hit none. Basically, it's, you know, when this match ends, as far, like, you know, when someone wins or loses, it switches. Like, if you want to test cloak, we can test cloak. Or if you just want to give it a go. Give it a go, it just depends
on
whether or not.
So where are you? I'll try to sneak on to you.
Do you have anything lore scanner that will kill me?
Sorry?
Yep.
Structure is under attack.
Skinner?
I'm
lore scanner. On the right side, I guess.
Oh, okay.
So what are you? Like, what am I looking for?
Something that's invisible.
That sounds easy.
Oh, you have an observatory, so that prevents me from being able to, like... Oh, and I fucking blocked off this exit here, so I'll crush myself and get up the elevator. Fuck me.
I can go to, like,
computer lab on the far left if you prefer. If you didn't have so many, like, offensive chambers, I would literally just wander around, see if I saw you before I got God. Because you're about to go through... Well... I either have to go through your offensive chambers where I am, or I have turrets behind me.
Structure is under attack.
I mean, I guess I can go back to base and like head towards computer lab.
You go to Marine Star and try to go to computer lab, yeah.
Alright, let's see if I can see you before you eat me, I guess. Fuck.
You didn't last very long. I had trouble trying to eat you because it's just, I don't know, the hitbox is a bit dodgy. Maybe it's not definitive because you're wearing an exosuit. Maybe it's probability or something.
I'm guessing round two of... Well... At this point you're a lion, I'm a gazelle.
Except the lion's invisible and silent. Go!
Against my better judgment, that feels like a challenge. I'm supposed to make like a bet on it, but I don't know what I would even bet.
How about this? If you make it to computer lab before I can eat you, you win.
What do I win?
I don't know. Not getting eaten? I don't fucking know.
Alright, if I can make it to computer lab and at least see you before I, like, in your stomach. Then I'm not a gazelle. If I'm in your stomach before I see you, I don't know. Are you like a $20 game on Steam?
Nah, that's a bit expensive. I mean, you already bought me Half-Life, so...
Yeah.
I have played Half-Life before, though. I played Syvincor, which is like the multiplayer version. Didn't.
I definitely want a bet
that involves seeing how well you can hunt me.
Yeah.
So we'll try this out just to see what the cloak's like. And then...
Feel free to shoot around corners, I guess.
Huh?
Feel free to shoot around corners.
Am I allowed to, like, go slow, or do I have to...
No, go as fast as you want. Speedrun everyone.
But the second I see the inside of your stomach, you win.
if you see my stomach before you see me, I win.
I feel like I'm gonna lose this. But I'm still fucking going double or nothing if I don't. I don't have grenades.
That was very quick. So, like, when you die and you see your corpse, this is where I was standing.
Like see the inside of your stomach, so I guess I'll wait. But
yeah, but when you die and you see a dead body spawn, this is where I was standing.
I looked everywhere but the right place.
Yeah.
Double or nothing.
And try again. Round two.
I didn't even lose anything that time. It's my pride.
So honestly, I'm only like truly invisible then.
You're very visible after you eat me. As in, all I can see. But I haven't seen you before you ate me.
How about this?
I can get rid of all my observatories.
Sorry?
But actually, how many OCs do you have? How many turrets do you have?
I only have two turrets on the way to computer lab. You can basically ignore them if they don't do enough damage. Go as fast as you want.
I don't know exactly what my observatory is doing.
You're under cloak. Apparently not much.
So I lose my cloak when I get in range.
Do you know where I am right now?
Yeah, I just lose my cloak.
You lose your cloak from me?
It's you.
No, because I... Are you already there? Did I miss you?
I just went through at Marine Start. Are we testing something, or is this another, challenge?
It's a bit of a mini-game.
I definitely wouldn't make a bet out of this, just because this is the kind of thing that's more fun when there's stakes.
Doo-doo.
Plus, I feel like, just from the sound of your voice, you weren't too concerned.
Or do you want to swap the game around so I play Marine and see you try to spot you before you eat me?
It'd be a lot less fun, but... My turret's shooting.
I was inside your base. The thing was shooting me. Did you not see me?
The turrets were shooting.
The turrets were shooting me, and I wasn't even cloaked. I wasn't even cloaked. So I was standing here. I was standing here. And he just walked past.
Okay. What?
I was just standing here.
I can't see that time.
And he just walked past.
There's gotta be some kind of bet.
At this point,
my pride's in line. You can't see Pepsi that easily.
What would you consider a fair prize
for that kind of bet?
Well, I don't know what I can pay you though. And that's because I don't actually have that much money.
Take this.
You've eaten me 3 times.
Have I?
Well, at least since I've been trying to get to computer lab. Okay. But the comment just gonna silently digest me.
I'm gonna kill myself with this. That doesn't do that much damage.
What?
The other doesn't do that much damage. It's only dealing like...
I heard the
elevator muffle. Like the elevator muffle noise sound. In the inside of your stomach.
And it just teleported me. It didn't kill me.
Did it? Do you get redemption from the elevator?
Yes.
Actually, that is a question. If you get redemption while in your stomach, do I come with?
Yeah, good point.
You want to test it, or am I just getting hunted from now on?
Where are you?
I shouldn't answer it, but I'm in cargo.
Cargo? Where's cargo?
The place where the elevator is.
Oh, okay, I need to go back there then.
You have OCs here, though.
Huh? I didn't see you.
Well, I'm hiding from an OC.
Whereabouts?
So... Why am I telling you exactly where to get me when I know that you're gonna fucking cut me down anyways?
Oh, the elevator's gone up. Oh my god, so I can't kill myself with it anymore.
I'm slightly south of cargo.
Yeah, I can't... The elevator's gone up, so I can't kill myself with it.
Window? What?
Actually... Structure is under attack. Oh, that's number one.
A lot of fucking damage.
It's not going up. Try this one.
I think I'm at the bottom of the elevator.
Okay, now it's gone up. I need to go back around him. Oh, it's killing me now. I fell for my own trap. I fell for my own trap, and now I'm stuck. Oh, I got out. What do you know?
You're going the wrong way anyways. I cannot kill this OC, like I do not have the fucking damage, it will kill me.
Do you have any ammo? Can you like, I need to bleed some health.
I have ammo, but I only have 3/4 health. I don't know if that changes.
I'll try to bleed some health, and then I'll eat you, and then I'll quickly run to the elevator. The way you are?
I literally can't move.
Alright, I'll quickly run your way and meet you.
Oh fuck.
And then I'll go to the elevator. Where is it? Is it this one?
I don't think I'm gonna live that long.
Yeah, it's this one, so I'm gonna crash myself. Oh, you died too quickly. Aww. Structure is under
attack. The movement chamber, I guess.
Actually, see. Suiciding 3.0 seconds. That's a way to kill him. But yeah, this. I've had enough. This is. Oh, that's just too OP.